a smile, 'cause this world.
Hey, where do you live? Are you a big fish in a small pond? Are you the star of your town? Have you been talking about moving for a long time and you want to go to New York and be on Broadway? You want to go to LA and be in Hollywood and do film and television? Or maybe you want to start in a smaller market and go to Atlanta or North Carolina or New Orleans or Orlando or Miami. Maybe you want to branch out and go to London or Paris or Canada, even. Where do you want to go? What feeds you artistically, but also personally? Where would you like to be that you think you can find community, a group of artists that you can connect with and make home? So why aren't you there? Are you saving for it? Are you scared to move? Are you afraid that you would miss your family and your friends? You will. But you gotta go. Are you home waiting for somebody to come there and discover you? You gotta go. But you can always go home. Don't be so stuck on home that you're not willing to follow your dream and travel for it. You gotta go. It'll be all right. You can go home whenever you, and if you don't like it where you go, guess what? You can leave and go back home. Or you can go to a different place. It's not a permanent thing. Just go, try it out, see what happens. And then go somewhere else if it doesn't work out. But you gotta go, okay? It'll be okay. You'll see a lot of wonderful places. And if none of them work out, you go home and be that big fish. Okay? Try, though. All right? Start spreading the news. LA, New York, all of it. Where are you going? You're an artist. Create your path. I'll see you around the world.
The rearview mirror is all of you. Because where you can, you're only supposed to look back at it real quick. Because where you're going is a lot greater. Come on!